So are you gonna go with them until I have to go, or are you just gonna stay up here with me?
I'll stay up here with you, because I get weird. I don't like being on ground and then trying to be Zeus at the same time. It does not fucking work for me.
Gotcha, okay. I didn't know. Just putting some warthogs right now.
I mean, if they need guys on the ground, then I'll go ground. But at that point, I'm not going to be really paying too much attention to
I gotcha.
Yeah. Holy shit. I'm checking out this stream manager thing on Twitch TV's website. It is so much different.
Oh, yeah?
Than what it used to be. Yeah.
Did it's you like, use an unhide module on the entire map?
Huh? No. Why?
Okay. This is curator status. I'm removing everything on the airfield right now. Alright. So now I need to spawn in some more assets. So how I spawn these air assets in is I spawn them in, then I make them invincible, and then I put them in the hangar bay. That way they don't blow up.
Error.
Ah, okay, that's what you mean.
User joined your channel.
Should we go get some long range radios?
Yeah. Give me a second. Let me put this Hornet in here. Oh, Jesus.
We have 7 guys, we'll take a medic and 2.
Hey, I'm taking court trade, so which is mine. Who do you want? You think?
Okay. You pick whoever you can control.
Courts.
What? Excuse me?
I'll take G, Poppy.
Brave choice.
No.
Do we need splints?
Just grab them just in case.
Okay.
Is this... say, the... Reach. Armory.
You just got to wait.
Hey, Rush.
Great. I'm coming up. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through.
I'm hanging the phone up. I'm tired of you fucking yelling at me.
Marital.
As soon as we get loadouts back, you grab a fucking 203 with your medic loadout. Rest.
I'll still grab a.
Don't worry about my dead body.
What's his name?
AT.
Unless somebody else wants to do it.
Why won't Bravo go to Whisper?
Oh. I don't know why.
Your mom, okay.
We're better than you. If you're not.
Bravo wasn't.
Brother, and once you do have a kid or establish whatever else, head up to the drop pods.
I blast you, I can hear you through this 2-inch steel wall.
Good
flash.
Put my fucking guns, dude. Relax.
Yeah, but it's hard to
trying to be brief
and be here with Ozzy talk.
Saber, you checking 4-1?
Yeah, I got 4-1.
That's just rude, Kane. Hey, are you gonna need me on ground, or do you just, are you okay with me being Zeus?
Yeah, what you do? You can do whatever you want.
Okay, I'm not sure what Ramsey's situation is, because I just heard him arguing with his wife, so...
Well, yeah, I know, I heard, too.
So, I don't know if he's actually gonna go to dinner with her or not.
Well, just wait and see.
I am going to dinner with my wife. She's on her way home. Okay. Changing the fucking story.
You do what you want. You can come with us on ground, but...
How many guys you got on ground?
I don't know.
Alpha Bravo, give me a check on how many guys you got.
Thank you for the host.
I got 7.
Kane, you're rude, but thank you for the host. I'm gonna slap you later.
How many guys you got?
We got 6, I believe, including myself.
Yeah.
Yep.
I got 13, plus myself is 14.
Alright.
I'll be in the IM.
Okay. Oh, so you guys are going green team.
Forget it. Radio band's 41.1, right?
The fuck is the ZF clan?
It's Soviet Womble.
Got it. Or similar to Remy Down Under.
Yes, I said once more guys scribble the kit. I'm gonna head up to the drop pods and then brief them up there, and we're gonna drop.
Copy that.
So that's just in case you're wondering why we're what still in the drop pod area.
Got back from top of you.
Wait,
any guard
still currently
killed? Wait, command 3-5.
Get away from me before I kill you. I don't,
copy 3-5.
I don't know if you're a traitor.
Got a radio.
Aren't you following me?
Got the beaker in it.
Hush, come to the Yaim when you're ready.
I'm right here.
Okay, right outside.
Alright, so they've got an even 14 on ground. So,
to touch brief for you guys.
7 and 7?
Yeah. Well, 6 and 7 with Saber included.
Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, he can just attach himself to an element. Fuck.
Really, Jake?
They won't need me on this one. They've got enough guys.
Yeah.
Alright, so what do you.
We need to head to the drop pods.
I'm gonna worry about that right now. Yeah.
Biggest thing right now is just making sure these buildings have enough people in them, but not too many people.
But you wanna have the fucking drop pods, right?
You mean the shimmy?
Alright,
and there's like 20.
Error.
You hit up the door up to the right.
Alright, got it.
Gotta get really close to it and use ace interaction. If there's too many people, it'll get rid of the action, so you might have to go into first person there, Floppy.
Where the fuck did they go? Where the fuck did you guys go? Right, this way.
Come with me. Up your butt and around the corner.
I don't give a fuck, courts are going. There we go. Alright. Line up. 4. The fuck's G? Line, Carter, back up. I have your gun out. Line up. I'm gonna go find G. And G.
Bravo, your men
done
at the arsenal.
I gotta log in as admin.
Okay.
If I leave, I'll log out so you can log in.
Alright, bless you. We're in our fucking...
I'm gonna wait until they hit the ground and turn it on. Then I'll turn on the snowstorm.
Alrighty. Magic, go ahead and turn red.
That's the T button, not the Y button.
But the thing is, the ship is gonna have to be a lot bigger then.
Back in.
Let me floppy.
Let's have
tell
a sleep
how much
you
can't get on.
Man, these bunks are fucking garbage.
Yeah.
G, come with me.
Eat your mother's mouth.
Ah, mother.
Actually, this is Bravo. We have one more. Until we're done.
His mother is a very nice lady. Thank you very much.
Yeah, me. Just hurry up, please.
You would know because you got sloppy seconds after me.
Don't talk about that.
Just like that goth girlfriend or something?
Yikes.
I see what you mean, Kane.
Oh, I forgot you're streaming. My bad, Russia stream.
So Kane's been kind of following me for a little while now, and he just compared us to the ZF clan and Remy Down Under.
I don't know who those are, but it sounds like a weird midget acorn.
The like place.
Have you ever heard of either Remy or Soviet Womble?
Or Badger?
You know who Soviet Womble is?
ZF clan is Soviet Wombles.
There's that
fucking pedis to them.
Three and four? Or six and four?
I don't know. I wouldn't say them.
There's six pods, there's seven of us, so...
No, somebody just compared us to them.
Hopefully it's in a good way, and not a negative way.
I'd say like we're great.
Yeah, it's a good way.
I wonder if it's in a good way or a negative way.
Okay.
I'll fucking kill you, Bob. I'm
fucking up
you.
My nap.
Hopefully mine don't work, because I'm going to try
it. Michael? Yeah, get dressed.
Hi, Bob.
Just get him ready for a break.
So, if we have to, we're probably going to take a scouting role.
Red team?
Yeah.
Does that mean I'm allowed to take a BR?
If they have a
DM.
Class
A,
you'll be
attacking
a fucking
DMR
on
a port of you.
That's
good. It's an arsenal. You can literally
take it. Make sure you're on 3-5.
That's why we should definitely be able to do it.
2 minutes.
Magic, you probably stay with
right, the fuck out of my armory.
Next group. I'm gonna head up this Zossix pod, right. So we're gonna have to drop twice.
Yep, the drops drop twice.
I fucking pay attention.
Drop twice. You can't fit more than one person in a pod.
Hey, you can fit more than one person in a pod.
Alpha, make your way to the armory.
About
Right. Well, on the bright side, it's not like I have to know where I'm going. I can just move
through. Right?
Yeah.
What's your medic?
Next one. Yeah, this one.
I know.
This is the gym.
Looking at the fucking corpse.
All right, I think the second objective has enough personnel in it.
That's the gym. Right,
boys.
That's the gym. There's a symbol at the bottom of the door that says gym, and there's one that says armory.
Today we
I don't know how to read.
Who skipped hooked on Phonics Day?
Considering objective.
Oh, there's no B on that?
I'm going to
just use the
arsenal.
Use the arsenal, it's the center ones.
Not the take, not the rack.
Alright, 3 at a time.
Like your version of like a, you know, rally car revving up there?
Why don't they have their fucking, goddamn,
that
I
way,
can't
take out the
why don't they have the MA5s with the fucking smart link?
That's what to do from there on in.
The good smart link. They don't even have any of them, actually. I like my smart link.
I need your, the rest of your plan to go
the
off.
The HAM line does matter.
Direction you want us to attack from and
probably stare at it all mission and be fine.
Half a quarter panel.
You get 30 this way. 30 this way.
That's
what
I'm saying. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah.
I'm just
I'm
happy that
here.
I'm not crashing.
Now if you're fucking ready, load up.
I could have done it.
Ready. Since we don't have a fucking personnel count at the AA facility, just be
prepared. I could have done him.
Alright, load up from 1
Who
through
gives
6.
A shit about personnel count?
I'm in 1
Talk about, even do? I told you it's at each objective like there's 25 to 30 people.
Okay. I don't know whether that's at the AA.
It also includes the AA facility because that's an objective too.
Okay.
Last time I heard, we never count bodies we kill.
I'm launching.
Bye, love you.
You count ammunition, right, Becca?
I mean, you always have 10 mags, 11 loaded actually.
Good check.
Just like, is anybody on fucking net?
Ready to check?
No. I don't try to get on net until you're in combat. I'm just kidding.
Thank you. Good luck.
Yes, Poppy.
Now, if you
Should we change our radios to the good ones?
If you need it.
You can just jump straight out and see if you die when you hit the ground.
I actually like being on both nets like I'm supposed to be.
Okay, but don't go, oh my god, Klossage, AT, and I'm sitting here like, well, I got I got the fast pews, and then...
I got the fast pews.
It's cool as shit to watch
that. Hey, I'll do what I can. I'll fucking...
Additional channel?
Yeah. I'll do that.
If there's no
AT
clausage,
just...
aim for the tires. And if it's tracked, run away.
41.
I'll barrel stuff that barrel.
Right on my... Okay, yeah.
Fucking
I'm probably
going
to take
sweater
wide,
on and...
loop out to the
I'll
western
ask towards
out
it.
There, but the objective from the western side.
Man, we've been
contact.
Waiting so long that I have my
maybe.
iTunes update.
I'll see when I get there.
I'll fucking Mujahideen all fucking day. I don't care.
Hey, just think, guys. Like first MU and some of the other big units, they take like almost an hour just to even get the brief. All right.
Yeah.
Oh no, who is that next to me who did that? Magic, of
Which
course.
I'm out.
Alright, Quasid, you can maybe go.
Hey, I'm a medic, I can fix my broken ass, so.
Wait till 1 to 2 hours.
I'ma wait because Hawk just, fucking. Back.
Hmm? Did he do something? No.
We only have Mark Mags.
Which weapon?
Mark 9s or something like that. That's what I heard.
Oh, I just heard we only have Narc rounds. I was like, for what? Only Narc
yeah.
rounds?
Which gun? There's only Narc rounds for the Magnum.
Oh, did I not put AP rounds in there?
Nope, I ain't bothered to question it either.
Okay, I'll, well, I thank you for that. I'll put a box after the first objective. I'll take it as... extra mags. There should have been 16. Oh, that's because that's that other pistol. It only takes the 12 round mags. It doesn't take the 16 rounders.
Oh.
And I put 16 rounders in there. Fuck.
Next person can enter the armory.
My bad.
Let's see. I'm good.
They're gonna be at that little point for a while.
Oh, fuck. I need to carry packs.
Don't forget Splint's magic.
I already got him.
Yeah. See how bad this fucks everything over.
So bad.
Don't forget to pick up your radio.
I feel like I'm playing Sims in Zeus right now. Because if you look at the stream, I've deleted, I've turned off the UI, so I just have screen of everyone, but it gives me the perfect like. Sims fucking point of view.
Oh, hey, it's a snowstorm.
Hey, that snowstorm's really loud in here.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Who the fuck's pulling up an aircraft?
It's
41.1.
There's a halo of fog around us right now.
Command net check.
We don't need to be on any of those.
Definitely don't need to be on my command net. I'm a medic, I just like knowing if the other squad's getting fucked.
Red, right?
Yeah, it's red.
Dude. Yeah.
First off, I did, they told me to get on that one too. So, that's quite good.
Jackal 1-1, actually, it's just Jackal 1-1, Bravo, we have commenced moving towards the AA facility. I'll inform you when we reach our waypoints.
Did what?
I really just fucking hear that.
Oh, damn it, I missed the fucking team's drop.
Did this, like, snowstorm, like, apply, like, a static layer?
Yeah, it does.
Yeah,
there, I see.
Yeah, I sort of noticed that when I was looking at a wall.
No sights? Alright. What is?
It's very,
Jesus
very
Christ,
cool,
look
though.
How horrible that wedge is.
Yeah, it's there.
Don't make fun of those wedges.
I'll make fun of the wedge if I want to.
They're cheese wedges.
Their cheese wedges.
I'm waiting outside the armory.
Oh, I'm getting some fucking awesome photos right now.
Yeah.
Like this, sir.
Alpha, what's your status?
Fucking sand, little snowstorm.
Halfway done.
I know there's snow down there. Is there snow? I just see fog.
Yeah, it's just fog. I don't see any snow at all.
Put the snow very low, because I figured it'd fuck with everybody's particles, but I'll turn it up a little bit.
Alpha, remember to grab a radio.
I mean, I'm seeing some snow, like, up here in the ship, but it's not a lot.
What do we bring for metal? Like a pre.
Bandages. Actually,
15.
Barb, that's a marksman visor.
I know.
You're not a marksman.
I need that thing, by the way.
Yeah, Rush, in case you forgot that
check on one, actually, check on one brother when you hit the ground. Like, you're not gonna be able to speak to people effectively.
That would make sense.
Range is gonna be a bit loud. The storm's really kicking in.
Copy that, Jack on one brother.
Yeah, sorry, just something to take note of.
It's snowing for them, I just can't see because I'm up here in the ship.
Yeah,
yeah, it's based off where your local character is.
Yeah, I'm watching Blatchy stream with his team, and it's snowing pretty good. And Ogle layers up.
Why'd you capture him?
Don't capture our fucking weapon master.
Jacko 11 action, this is Jacko 1 Bravo. Possible waypoint 1.
That's the weapon master.
Got it, Bravo.
Alpha, you need to expedite. Bravo's gonna be way done with their objective before you ever touch the fucking ground at this point.
Yeah, let's
waiting
get
on
drop.
The last two.
On the radio, they can't hear you back.
Hiding. Who's the. Who?
Error.
Y'all taking less time than the other team, so.
Shit.
No, if there's six of you, then I'm not gonna be able to get the same gun.
Someone has.
Oh, I just got a beautiful video stream of that.
Oh yeah?
Yep. I got the perfect fucking shot of them dropping one at a time. Oh no! Someone landed on the roof, on the window.
Blatchy and them's about to get into contact. I'm watching a stream. They just saw the patrol that went past them.
Don't you fucking move. God damn it.
Check on one, actually. This is check on one, Bravo. We have got an enemy patrol. I'm gonna try and stay covert as long as possible.
Got that, Bravo.
Will you stop fucking moving so I can take a goddamn picture? Ah, for fuck's sakes. I get the, like, a super fucking cool, like, picture, and then they fucking move.
I gotta make sure my kids are dressed. Give me a second. Mute my mic so your stream doesn't pick it up.
Welcome back.
Dankeschön!
Actually, this is Bravo, just a little update. We managed to avoid that patrol. I'm gonna continue moving.
Got that, Bravo. Bravo, update me once you're on site and if there's transport, you can secure.
Loving these shots.
Copy. It's gonna be a long time without any films, but I'll let you know then.
That one dude must be freezing fucking cold. He's got no armor and no helmet.
He had a bodysuit on at least?
He had at least a shirt, but that was about it.
Jackal 1 actual, this is command. Be advised, how's the performance?
Command advised, I'm getting about between 34 to 38 FPS currently.
Roger, be advised, there's a shitload of stuff down on the map too.
I was gonna try to put the, those custom guys down for you, so you can populate the trucks. Oh my god, they're going super fucking fast.
Yeah. Just add ambience.
And the lone platoon commander all by himself.
Oh yeah, I forgot I gotta put down some vehicles here. That way they can take them later.
Check them on my access, check them on my rocket, passing waypoint 2.
Make sure you give the other guys ambience.
Bravo,
too,
one
like,
actual console.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, but they're
Also, we did encounter a enemy vehicle.
Damn, I keep losing them.
The most consisted of armed warthogs. They headed off to the west.
Copy that.
Wish they had some, actual supply trucks.
Yeah, all they have is, like, the vanilla ones.
Actual advise Alpha's on the perimeter of their objective at this time.
Copy that. We have a guy with slow bug issues, so we have to slow down a little bit.
Connor.
Negative GM ritual.
Thank you.
Bravo sit rep.
Check 1-1 actually.
Blast you down. Hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, okay.
Bravo 1 actual advise, there are command sheets overhead. Bravo 1 actual is currently down. Performing medical DMO.
You got going on over at that objective? You got some people moving? Well, is it patrol?
Yeah, I got a patrol moving, and then I've got a thing where there's some supply pods being dropped off that were captured.
Okay. They got their first wounded. Actually went down.
I'm down to 17 frames.
You are?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, once the storm lets up, let it let up for about 5-10 minutes. And then bring in another storm. But also, there is a shitload of stuff. Remember, your computer goes off of how much you have spawned down.
That's true. I forgot about that.
Right, my wife's home, dude. So it's time for me to... Ready to go. You got everything? Everything at the AA base is set down. Got vehicles down for them. Alright, man. You got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, I'm not gonna log out, but I'm gonna let him know.
Jackal 1 actual, is this a talk over?
Jackal 1 actual.
Better be advised, I have to go off station, so, secondary is taking over. Over.
Copy that, command.
Alright, I'll be back in about an hour.
Alright.
Bravo to sit rep. Blatchy's still currently down. We're heading to ORP Alpha right now. Got with that.
Lost some blood. We gave him too much fucking blood. Go-
The land of the living.
I was about to tell you, tripped in contact and I got darmed.
These fucking AI, I swear to God. I cannot do a fucking convoy with them.
What I'm gonna say is you're doing that in plain sight.
Can't fucking help it if the AI don't want to fucking drive properly. I really wish I could destroy these AI myself. So fucking stupid. Seriously. Now why are you going? I don't understand.
Aren't convoys just great, Rush?
Very much so. I want to destroy them with every being I have.
Actions, Bravo. Assess the area. That's just reasonably defended off to the fucking southeast and southwestern sides. So we're gonna have to maneuver around the north. It's gonna take a little minute, but yeah.
Cover that, Bravo. Advise Alpha's pussyfooting around, so just take your time.
Cover that, yeah. We're gonna commence to move and initiate our assault. It's not really planned, but it's just, yeah, we'll see how it goes.
So I have to do the AI individually for everything.
Hey Rush, convoys tend to work better when you set their spacing to the condensed file and set them to limited speed and then give them a ton of waypoints.
I was having the issue where the AI weren't even fucking moving to begin with.
I know, that's all.
I'll muck with it.
Bravo advised Alpha's kicking it off.
Solid copy.
Jacob 1-1 action. This is Jacob 1-1 Bravo. Have you guys commenced assault?
Alpha has commenced their assault.
Okay, just confirming. Just in case, you guys might have some vehicles heading away from the west position.
Copy that.
Might. I just keep floppy with you, and
yep.
I'm gonna start
yep.
to move. Error.
Not told to.
Thank you.
behind you, Hawk.
Hey, if the...
Shut it down.
too.
Go I don't think anybody ever came through.
Check 11 Ashes, check 11 Bravo. The AA facility is secure. We have anti-air bases we can might be able to use to shoot down the fucking that aircraft if it's still up.
Yeah, advise, I just iced that fucking bird out of the sky with an unguided. Go ahead, secure whatever vehicles you can. Alpha's almost done clearing their area here.
Copy. If you need any mortar support, just let me know how I got some of these too.
Repeat your last.
I got mortars if you want them.
Copy that. Smoke north, Alpha.
Ooh, that was a good one. Right,
I got this west door.
Error.
Got a man down. Move. Two. Taking command.
Over all you.
Bang, bang.
Eyes on a downed friendly.
Error.
I just wanted to see if they had DMRs.
Let's check this bunker right here.
Error.
Roger. Coordinates received. CAS is inbound. Out.
Bravo, we're taking farm and fire for one times fast mover.
I need medical. Cover that, Bravo.
Check one more, actually, let's check one more, brother. I need a rally point.
Designate your own rally point this time. We have transport over here. You have transport. I've marked a dismount marker on to the west of,
copy that. I'm just taking a bit of fire, so, Roger.
Oh, please land in the center. Please land in the center. Fuck. I can never know with the fucking bomb strike module if it's gonna fucking be in the middle or not.
That's bomb alpha!
Hey, it's in the middle! Thank fuck.
You need to grab, get these vehicles and let's fucking go.
Gee, what team are you with? Sorry, Saber.
Yeah. We don't want to drive straight to the dismount point because it's still too close.
Rush G belongs to Bravo, not Alpha.
Fuck, I thought he was with. Yeah. Oh, well, Saber, have him get out, and I'll get him over to his other correct team.
Move us somewhere where there's more followers. There we are. Move us into the other trees.
Alpha, does one of you have a G in your vehicle?
Wait, did he respawn? Belay, for some reason, he's in a drop... near the drop pods. Or he's in the drop pod.
Well, that's on you, Rush. Just fucking type in global. Tell him to get out of the drop pod.
7-4.
Yeah, I'm gonna back up.
Okay, there it goes. I was like, what the fuck? Come on. I don't understand why you're... I wanted you guys to fly over, not around. Dumb motherfucking piece of shit.
Rush, I'm not entirely sure what it is, but you're also doing it on stream so everybody can see what it is.
Ah, fuck, I forgot about that. Well, it's not letting me do the fucking thing. I gotta be logged in.
And they drop.
Error.
Whatever. Fucking deal with it later.
I can learn to understand you much better
up,
if I can get familiar with the way you talk. I need your permission.
Okay, I had it right. What the fuck?
After this, bro, I've been taking following positions on the outside of the town and stuff for you this time.
here, boy. Run.
Expedite.
He's a...
Error.
I'm just fucking making sure it's not that.
Copy. Roger that.
Chip call, my name is Chip call, Bravo. Wait for the police station. We've encountered a threat.
On your side there. Buildings here.
Go.
Oh, that's one of those.
Fucking.
That strike aircraft on the way out. Roger, coordinates received. CAS is inbound. Out.
Roger, sir, Alpha South is clear.
Strike aircraft on the way out.
I don't know. Well,
Yeah.
How long has it been since the snowstorm?
A while. I've tried to start up the snowstorm, but it's not—it's not working for me. I can't log in.
I forgot to log out. I'm sorry.
Ah, you're good. They've taken both objectives. They have moved on. They're currently trying to occupy the airbase. We didn't I didn't populate it with any hostiles right now, but I've got enemies chasing them right now.
So they're already done with that big one up there?
Yep. They're currently under heavy fire from hostile forces that are reinforcing the area right now.
Let's make it a lot harder for them.
Alright. I was going to start spawning in the air assault element of the Marines to provide reinforcements as they try to cap the base. Whew! Sudden storm. Okay, I'm going to ready to take.
I bet I forgot to log off.
So, we're using Marines, aren't we? Alright, I got friendly units coming in now. I'm gonna start cleaning up the battle space.
Back.
I'll get back.
Streaming?
Yep.
Oh
Alright, I've got one enemy squad, north side of the airbase right now, moving south. I've got friendly reinforcements coming in the form of pelicans. Coming in right behind our ODSTs.
About
I can use some of those custom units that you've got right now, that you've got saved up, because I've got one squad on north side moving south to try to attack the guys, and they're just regular ennies.
Okay. I don't have any right now.
Either pelicans just sitting there. Go ahead and delete those pelicans that are just...
They're dropping off troops. Ground. They should be leaving here in a moment.
Oh, one's just staying still. Yeah, oh, LZ Alpha. Are you wanting these enemies?
North side pushing down. Because I didn't populate it with any hostiles, so...
Well, there wasn't really supposed to be hostiles on it.
Yeah, well, they've already... They're pushing into the airfield, so I want to make them kind of fight for it a little bit.
Alright, that squad at the end of the airfield, I'm about to change them all.
Okay, and I've got a fire team on the west side as well. Throw some vehicles at them.
Awaiting orders. Copy.
We went to the Golden Corral.
Ooh.
It was alright.
Solid copy.
Wasn't the best thing in the world. These guys.
On the way. Copy that. Copy that.
I understand why the Marines aren't moving.
Huh?
The Marines, they're not moving. I get a move outside the.
Unbound them and then bound them back together and then have them move.
Oh, it's probably from the fucking... Delete that.
On the way.
Oh, there was no hole in the fence for them to get through, I guess.
Why are they running off the map?
Hey, from there's,
I don't understand that. It's the same... I'm having that same issue. Question. Throw these Marines into the field. They're not. Like they don't recognize that the airfield's a thing. It's really bizarre. We got more Marines coming up. I'm gonna have them kind of traveling up on the eastern board of the airfield to counteract this squad that's way the hell out here.
Strike aircraft on the way out. Awaiting orders. On the way.
Already, that was 40.
Yeah, I'm good.
And everything that's not on the airfield. I'm
trying to get the guys up on the fucking ATC. They're just sitting there. See how this goes. I can't see for shit right now.
What's up?
I can't see for shit right now. I'm trying to see if they can.
Morphine Epi, but the Epi was the only one.
Yeah, there's a couple guys that are chilling up on the ATC.
Roger,
I was trying
I'm
to get them.
On station. Gotcha.
Captain, yeah, I advise at this time all objects have been cleared. We're currently defending all attacking ways from the north from Lilac Air Base.
That's a solid copy.
No.
Magic, I couldn't get you up.
User left your channel. User left your channel. Buddy left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. Channel switch.
Some dindin.
On the weak boys.
You don't get a debriefing game.
No, because it takes too fucking long. Guys, go ahead and move down to y'all's respective elements, do an AAR, pass the notes up to Saber, and then he'll pass them up to me.
Yeah. Alright.
Sound muted.
Alright, guys, thanks for dropping by and hanging out with us. That was phase 4 of Operation Tandem. This was a pretty much what happened in phase 3. Alpha Company of the 8th Shark Troop Battalion was wiped out during the insurrectionist push to retake the planet. At this time, after the 8th or Alpha Company had been pretty much annihilated, Bravo Company has been deployed to the region to try to pick up where Alpha left off. So, however, some time has passed, and saying that we are now in a winter climate. So you can see that we are now working a little bit more on that, in that field. The guys had to clear out, try to retake a couple of different towns along with an outpost, so the Marines could be able to come back in and pretty much take point on reclaiming the region. So from there, they went on and they actually began the attack To retake the airbase with Marines being deployed to help assist them with that. So they were able to fend off quite a bit of an attack from the Ennies before, with the assistance of the local the Marines that were deployed with them, and the Marines were able to help push past the ODST 8th Bravo Company. So that way Bravo Company had a little bit of time to collect themselves. So I believe next mission will be starting back at the airbase and still winterized combat, and moving to the next week's campaign mission. So if you guys are ever interested in anything like that, do feel free to give us call back. Do feel free to drop by and hang out with us. We are always welcome. We are always looking for new people to play and shoot shit with. Information will be in the description below if I remember to actually do it. If not, just hit me up, give me a message. I'll more than happy to give you guys the information, or look up the 8th Shock Troop Battalion on ArmaClans and some of the Reddit and a couple of our other outreach programs. We are an affiliated clan for A2 Studios, I believe. Something like that. Last I heard, we were. So, but definitely feel free to drop by, hang out with us, and we look forward to playing with you guys. Some other tidbits. It's been pretty crazy lately. Lots of work going on with for myself, so I haven't really been streaming in the evening. Plus, I've been having to help my parents out with a lot of shit. The guys and I, we have a Gmod server now up and running, so we're now going to be looking at doing some streaming of Trouble in Terrorist Town and some other random little games here and there on Gmod, so keep an eye out for that, and see if we can try to get some generation entertainment going for you guys. If you're ever interested in joining in on that, definitely let me know. I'll be more than happy to drop by and give you guys the collection list for what we're going to be doing and how we're going to be doing everything. So, until then, this is Nightwolf signing off.